back in the next few years, you will have to have a passport to fly to other states.
And this after Oklahoma is denied an extension to comply with the Real ID Act. Now, this means starting in January, you can use an Oklahoma driver's license to enter federal agencies like federal buildings, military bases, or courthouses. And by 2018, you can't use the ID while flying either.